Monster soaked up. Come on and she eat monster, monster. The party never dies. Monster high, monster high, monster, monster high. Freaky chicken fly, monster high. We're student buddies, yeah.
Werewolf or vampire? Why not choose both?
We are both totally will. You know?
Talking about boys? Not this time.
The new movie is coming out. Twihard?
Actually, Twihard 3, Twihotter, The Final Sparkle. I've seen the first two like 1,000 times each. How many times have you seen it?
Oh, I've never seen a movie.
Never.
What's the malfunction? 16 days old, never had an opportunity.
Ghouls, we have a mission.
To the auditorium.
Hey, out of the way, a situation coming through.
Here's the first movie, making up.
The second movie, the keychain.
It is critical that Frankie's first movie experience be perfect.
Draculaura, you plug in the projector. Laguna, turn up the sound.
I'll handle the woofers.
Don't forget the popcorn.
Oh, the tissues.
Can I help?
No, no, don't lift a finger.
Just enjoy the movie.
Hey, guys, I do know a little about electricity, and, that looks like you're about to overload the...
How are we going to watch the movie?
Yeah, I was totally sparking at the bolts to see it. What?
Contact!
How's the movie?
Awesome! You are gonna love it!
This makes 1001.
Monster, monster, soaked up. Come on and she eat monster, monster. The party never dies.
Monster high, monster high, monster, monster high. Freaky chicken fly, monster high. We're student buddies, yeah.
Hey, Slow-Mo, did you try the new sugar eyeballs from the vending machine?
Am I blemished?
Yes, you are.
Who should I email this photo to?
Might as well send it to everyone.
No!
Am I hideous? Does my face offend?
What did you eat?
Nothing unusual. Wait, I did try the new sugar eyeballs.
They're cursed! You must have gotten an evil eye.
Okay, we can fix this.
She touched my face!
Gross. Yeah, Sulia. I want to thank you guys for sticking by me during this trying time.
He's so cute.
What? Laguna thinks Gil is cute.
What?
The pimple's gone.
How?
Viracil.
Thank you. Thank you, guys.
No! No!
Did you try the new sugar eyeballs?
What?
Monster, monster, soaked up. Come on and she eat monster, monster. The party never dies.
Monster high, monster high, monster, monster high. Freaky chicken fly, monster high. We're student buddies, yeah.
I've been rehearsing all night. I was born to play this role. There's only room for one leading lady, and that's going to be me.
That part is mine. Mine, bring it.
Send them in.
Hello. We're starting. please have your monologues ready.
Next. Next.
Break a leg. Break them both.
Oh, my yon beautiful rose. Alas, I am but beautiful rose! Alas! I, thorn!
I am but a thorn. My love is sharp, yet beautiful in your glowing...
Line?
Don't you remember what Shakespeare said? The quality of mercy is not strained. It droppeth, as the gentle rain from heaven. It is twice blessed. It blesseth him that gives and him that takes.
Today's lesson, dissection.
Poor little green bros. Do our hearts not beat the same? Does not the same green blood flow through our veins?
This is so wrong.
Frankie, I need an assist.
You got it, Laguna. Always happy to lend a hand.
Hey!
No worries. We're out, dudes.
Where did everyone go? Class dismissed.
Nice save! Where are they?
I found a place where they can chill.
Oh, the mouse!
Broke a statue.
Excuse me? As I recall, this was not my fault. Hey! Oh, get away from me!
I'm caught!
My office, now. A 2,000-year-old statue was smashed. What happened?
It was an...
Here's the honest to Ra's truth.
I command you to stop! There is no telling what precious school property you might destroy! Oh, no!
And that is how Frankie, alone, smashed the statue.
That is such... I mean, the facts of that story are in such disarray, Headmistress.
For 2,000 years, that statue has imprisoned one of Monster High's first instructors. Smashing the statue freed her. Professor Irene Maiden has been freed! Frankie, on behalf of the entire student body, thank you.
Wait! I helped!
Every 1,000 years. It's both Friday the 13th and also the 31st of October.
That's not possible. Weird, huh? Today is the worst bad luck day ever.
Yeah.
Jinx! A perfect storm of bad luck.
At least until 3 o'clock. When the bell rings, it's over.
6 more hours.
No worries, ghoul friends. I possess the amulet of Nuckin' Nuttin' that will protect the wearer, me, and anyone who is with me. Bad luck and all.
If you're wearing it, where is it?
It doesn't go with my outfit, so Guya here is carrying it for me.
Oh, no! There she is!
Ah!
is she doing?
Oh, she is good.
You're right, Gulia. It kind of does go with her outfit.
Into clean green fuel.
Wow! It must be Gulia's.
Wrong. Mine. This, whatever, Mahiki, will make me the queen of the Mad Science Fair.
The throne will be mine.
Cleo, that's not a throne.
Cha! I think I know what a throne looks like.
The effects of water on toilet paper. Oh, Gulia, how can you let Cleo rip you off? You gotta stand up for yourself.
Yeah, you're not Cleo's servant,
right?
It's an injustice. You gotta take action.
Cleo is heading for a fall.
Thank you. Yes, my project is superior.
The throne is mine!
Cleo, that's not a throne.
It's me science project. A rehydration chamber. Say goodbye to dry skin.
Not funny.
I hope she's wearing her freaky and fabulous all-day waterproof mascara. Because this could go on all day.